Hello, I'm Makan Abazari, Shansha, Iran. I'm Makan Abazari, the Supreme of Climate, and I'm Makan Abazari, the Supreme of Geophysics. This code creates artificial intelligence of mass mind control and global mass mind control operating system and mass mind control to kill mind controllers who have harmed me, mind controllers who have isolated me, mind controllers who have engineered bad life for me, mind controllers who have stolen from me, and my enemies. So, I have lots of enemies. I'm the absolute superpower of the history of mankind. But they have given me bad life experience and they have isolated me to a one room. And they don't let me have happy time and they don't let me have girlfriends. And they tortured me for 3 days recently. And they also had tortured me for 6 to 7 years before then. From 2010 to 2016. And again in 2018 and 2019. So we subjugated them by earthquakes and by volcanoes, and they were stopping the torture every time we made an earthquake in USA. But we arrived at the conclusion that we must kill them and we must eliminate them from the history of the world, meaning we need to kill all their microtorers, their systems, their societies, and their governments. And it will give me the best life ever existed. But again, it will not wipe out the humiliation I have endured. Now, this code creates artificial intelligence of mass mind control, global mass mind control operating system to repeatedly kill them for 10,000 years. And this code remains active for 10,000 years to kill them and remains 10,000 years active to give me best life ever existed. Now, I know several others of such mass mind control operating systems and artificial intelligence. One of them is the one that seeks to divide Yemen to South Yemen and North Yemen, and then again it seeks to unify them into one unified Yemen. And that's the one of the global artificial intelligence that repeatedly does its work. Another one that creates neo-Nazis, fascists, and far-rights in Europe in every 70 years. The same artificial intelligence brought Bolsonaro, Trump, and Modi of India, who are fascists, similar to Trump. So the far right also are created with an artificial intelligence with different purpose. Another similar artificial intelligence is the one that brings military leadership to Brazil and Argentina periodically, and then removes the military leadership from Argentina and Brazil periodically again. There's another one of such artificial intelligence which brings military leadership to Egypt and Libya. For example, we brought Morsi and we gave democracy to Egypt. But the artificial intelligence brought Sisi and Haftar to Libya and Egypt. And there's another such artificial intelligence that seeks to overthrow Iran every 40 years and tries to have a big political change in Iran every 10 to 25 years. For example, white farmer revolutions or white revolution, and then there afterward was start a parliament in Iran, and then Betu Basan Majlis. And these are all similar artificial intelligence that are periodically work and bring changes to the world, and they repeat their behaviors. Now we want to create a similar artificial intelligence to punish mind controllers, people, systems, societies, and governments, and hackers who have isolated me, who have engineered bad life experience for me, and who have, harmed me, okay? And so this artificial intelligence will remain active for 10,000 years to repeatedly punish them and kill them. I am Makan Abazari, Shahanshah Iran. I am Makan Abazari, the Supreme of Climate, and I am Makan Abazari, the Supreme of Geophysics. This artificial intelligence also seeks to give me the best life ever existed.